Well, it definitely appears to be working, my brothers. I had it running on 12 volts and it was immediately hitting the brake every 10 seconds. It would brake, stop, start, brake, stop, start, brake. So I've put it on 24 volts. I'm not sure if there's going to be enough wind, and I'll be here with the camera when it is, but I just wanted to show you what it looks like. I think it looks pretty beautiful, especially in the sun. Sweet! See you in the next video. Stay tuned. Aye!